I never thought sitting in a booth for hours a day would require a lot of physical stamina, but it does, not just with your voice, but in my view, if you're doing it right, it is kind of taxing because you are getting so emotionally invested. There are times in some of my acting classes where the teacher say, if you're trying to tap into a certain emotion, figure out where that emotion lives in you. For example, anger, I start feeling like a burn right in the center of my chest. I can envision that and feel that. And if you're feeling that for a long period of time, it's really exhausting. So you have to build up that sort of stamina.